Put another one. There you go.
Nope.
I'm waiting for your freaking fake to blow. Do it. Do it. Woo! My face! He's on his face! Oh, that's awesome. A face, bro! Mofo!
Screw you.
How's it going, Blackbirds, and welcome back to Mortal Kombat 11. This time with everyone's favorite princess.
Guess which Khan will prevail in this struggle.
Kitana.
You gain no advantage choosing sides now.
Princess!
Liu Kang, why are you here?
Kotal Kahn has been captured by the Tarkatans. We must act quickly before he is executed.
My people will not rally to a Khan held in chains.
We have Earthrealm's support, Your Highness. With yours, we can guarantee victory.
There is no path to victory without the Tarkatans. If they can be swayed to Kotal Kahn, it would be to our advantage to join him.
They ain't forever lose.
I will return, Queen Shiva, with the Tarkatans at my side. Together we will march on Shao Kahn.
Alright. Here's this ugly asshole again. Yeah, Jade screws you up, bro. You and your pretty little peacock head. I spy a scarlet. I'm alright. Where did Jade get? It's been long since I played this.
What is it about Jade's blood that intrigues you, Scarlet?
Indinian blood is most sweet, Your Excellency. It is also a rare commodity.
She's into the freak shit. Hey, they're the rainbow horses again.
Where are they taking him?
To the Colosseum, no doubt.
Then we attack now.
We'll never sway Baraka to Kotal's side by taking the offensive. We must turn Baraka first, then attack Shao Kahn together.
The Tarkatans won't grant an audience. Their instinct will be to attack.
Not to mention Jade. At the first sign of trouble, they could kill her.
Yeah, we don't want that.
I have an idea.
One ugly son of a race. Jeez.
Who is in charge here?
Push me on my butt. Leave Jade alone, Scarlet.
Send time to feast.
She's dating Kolka and it's punishment enough. Hello. How you
Princess
doing?
Kitana.
Our gift for Shao Kahn. We wish to join his fight against Kotal.
All those years, the Khan's high and mighty daughter, now brought low by common soldiers. Have you learned, finally, that you're no better than the rest of us?
She is for Shao Kahn. We demand to see Baraka.
You won't be seeing anyone. Liu Kang.
She knew! He could have made a better job hiding his voice. Or something. Kill him! I mean her! Fast as fuck, boy! Oh! Never mind, I missed.
You betrayed your father, Kitana.
I was Shao Kahn's daughter by conquest. He stole Adin from its rightful ruler, the father I never knew.
Because your people and your bloodline were weak.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Kitana's technically not Shao Kahn's daughter. If I suck with Kitana, sorry, I don't really play her. I play more Jade. But okay, this thing I'm doing okay. That's me. Can we get a flawless here? Can we? Can we? I panicked. Come. Ha! Oh, I got a flawless! Bitch. Round 2 fight. I gotta do that, otherwise, you know. Oh, no flawless for the crow. White. There we go again with the uppercuts, and again with the... Don't rely on freaking uppercuts that much, come on. Can you stop? I did it again. Okay, that's how I do that. That is the word. Ha! You missed! I'ma grab you. I'ma love you. I love you.
There is more to power than conquest, Scarlet.
That's the shit right there.
As requested, zero casualties.
Jade, are you all right? We must find Baraka quickly to save Kotal.
Baraka won't join us. Kotal's hate for the Tarkatans runs too deep. If I hadn't stopped him, Kotal would have executed them all.
Yes!
It's true. Here comes the ugly asshole himself!
Baraka, please listen. No more Tarkatans need to die.
Kotal Kahn threatens all Tarkatans. In the new era, Shao Kahn will rule.
Fight. And you will brush your teeth with blessings! Oh, you little porcupine! You little porcupine! I don't think you're little... My little porcupine gonna die! I eat you with my butt. Ha! But you could get me, huh? Booyah! Boo, no! Boo! Eat it, you ditch! Aw, oh, man! Chillax your body! Haha! Always follow up with the up attack after a crushing blow. Round 2 fight. No, leave me alone. You stink. Like, oh jeez. Oh jeez. How did I do the butt thing? No, not that. Oh wow, block everything, you porcupine. Ready? Stop. Daddy, the butt thing. How did I do the butt thing? Is it back forward? Nope. Is it back forward? Yes, it is backfoot. I still got one of those. I still got a projectile. Think you special, bitch.
Hear me, bro. I speak truth.
And my breath is minty fresh.
Jade, Liu Kang, Kung Lao, stand down.
Did you hear? Stand down. Say again. I don't speak that language.
Speak. You've earned the chance.
Shao Kahn has pitted Outworld's peoples against one another for millennia. And for what? The honor of dying in his wars? We must fight for each other, Baraka. Not with each other.
Kotal wants us dead. He said as much to my face.
Aid us. And I'll make sure you sit at Kotal's table.
I thought you said Ada for a minute.
Which do you prefer, Baraka? To be Shao Kahn's slave? Or Kotal Kahn's trusted ally?
No one has ever made Tarkatan set an offer. But these are your words, not his.
Help me save Kotal Kahn. We'll ask him together.
He offers less. I'll slit his throat.
Now we didn't mind that.
Less, Baraka. I'll help you.
Can I have option number 3? Sacrifice! Sacrifice!
You've
sacrifice!
Too long at this pretender's hands. But I've returned, and I will save you from his madness. Only I can rebuild the Empire.
What the hell is happening to Shaokan's arm?
Tremble before me. Outworld will again be conquered.
That's not right. It wasn't like that before. Sacrifice! Sacrifice! Woo! Sacrifice! Uh-oh. Where is he? Who at the door? Oh. There was some big scary monster. It's just me. She's a 6 year old lady. Oh, she's old actually. Kitana's like 10,000 years old. Ish. More or less. Something. Yeah.
Where's this boldness been hiding, Kitana?
Up your ass!
Before, I'd have had no need for Melina.
Don't mention Melina.
My sister was an unholy monster. Exactly like you, father.
Oh, we got some more domestic abuse over here. Yeah, cut his arms off, Zagi.
Born to privilege which you throw away.
Who are you to judge me?
You have not known cold or hunger. If you had, you would value the gift Shao Kahn gave you.
Oh, it's on. It's on. Don't call me that. You don't call me that. Don't call me too fans for nothing. Oh, you're just gonna teleport like a little cow bitch, huh? Huh? You're just gonna little cow bitch, huh? Little cow bitch. Ah! Little cow bitch. Little cow bitch. Touch me again. Did your mother know you eating girls? Huh? Huh? Gosh, how am I doing that? Something with circle. Yeah. Ooh, flutter, flutter, flutter. Now why can't I do that in game? God damn it! Stop teleporting like a little. You gonna die? You gonna die? You gonna die today? You gonna die today, mother? Oh, what you doing? What you doing? I'm this away, buddy. Buddy. Bip, 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 bip. Buddy, old pal, old friend, don't you touch me. Get away. Got a light! Fuck! What was that? Out your ass! Oh, wait. But that's not nice, crush. Cheap shot. That was kind of funny. Let's get you in the bear. Come on, you can beat Mark Henry. You can beat Mark Henry. Oh no! It's a spy cracker. My God. It's the F5! Will this do it? Will this end the streak? Oh! Backbreaker! That's a human being! I don't even know if it is. Ooh, she get all!
Surrender or face the consequences.
Surrender on the brink of victory.
No.
You're as feeble-minded as Jared.
What?
The father you murdered and stole me from.
I wanted Jared's wife, not his heir. I kept you only to appease your mother. Do not expect mercy this time.
Well, that's not very nice. I'ma flush you down the toilet.
Fine.
Howdy-ho!
Can you block everything again? Yes! See? Ah, shut up. What happened? Why am I glowing funny? What, Daddy? Why did you spurt on me? Daddy, no! Daddy, no! Bad Daddy! Who's your daddy? Not you! Not... No, wait. Who's my daddy? Not you! Is he not? Is he not? Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker!
You don't wanna put your eye on, Uncle Fucker! You don't eat or sleep about it, you fuck your uncle all day long!
Shut up!
Don't you laugh at me! I'm already insecure, I'm loving me!
Oh, that's an awesome combo.
Oh, it's an overhead! It's an overhead! No! Stop! Slap!
Well, Daddy, don't gotta be so mean! No! Bad Daddy! Tell my mommy.
I'll not inherit your cruelty.
Woo! Babes!
Oh, can I see what his face looks like? What is this? Oh, wait, Kitana, I want to see the face! Better!
Oh! Shotgun dead?
She did it. Of course she did.
Shotgun dead? Shotgun dead?
Oh, is he just knocked the fuck out?
Do you feel anything?
I feel something in my pants.
Left me defenseless.
Not while I am by your side.
Oh.
Have me, even with my hardened heart.
I know your heart. It can change.
Oh, who did your nails, man? Who did your nails? We gotta hook him up. I'm just talking shit.
The throne is secure.
Thank you.
Pressure.
Oh no. Don't stab me in the back. Okay.
Shiva. I have not served your peoples well. Yet, still you aided me. I will not forget.
Yeah, we're the bigger men.
Charity. We will share an outworld's rule. That is up to her now.
And the first rule of Princess I.D. Baraka Toothbrush.
The throne is yours. You have united Outworld, Kitana Khan.
Ooh, that sounds nice. She's KK, nice. Just need another K, and she's KKK. Haha, Luke.
From this day on, may all our peoples fight together as one.
The news from Outworld is indeed hopeful, but the location of Kronika's keep remains.
That's in beyond the realm of Kitana, I think.
Proven to be beyond my sight.
Do you know of Karan, Raiden?
Karan, of course.
Who is Karan?
Master of the ancient ship of the dead. Sub-Zero and I met him during our time as revenants.
He travels in the space beyond realms, transporting damned souls to the nether realm.
If the keep lies there, Cardon may know its location.
Would he help us?
It is possible, but I cannot be sure.
I urge you both to investigate.
We will leave immediately.
First time I hear of this Cardon. Karen.
Still, I'd feel better if we had more manpower.
The Shaolin will join us. Liu Kang and Kung Lao travel now to aid the monks' preparations.
Good. I'll be leaving soon to go after Johnny and Sonya.
I'll go too.
No,
both going. No.
Okay.
Raiden needs you for an intel op.
We need to get Sonya back.
Undoubtedly. But Kronika's behavior makes it clear that while mighty, she is not all-powerful. Otherwise, why would she attempt to steal Jinsei?
Think maybe she's still building strength?
Good point.
A distinct probability.
Then what's her next move?
With the Dragon Grotto's Jinsei Fountain sealed,
There is no greater energy source in Earthrealm than the Well of Souls beneath Shang Tsung's island.
Then we better go check it out.
We're going to Shang Tsung's island.
I regret that I cannot join you. I must keep vigil for signs of Kronika's further tampering with time.
We all have our duty.
I am told you defeated Shinnok, Cassandra Cage.
Mm-hmm.
You will defeat the likes of Kano, but proceed with caution. If either Johnny or Sonya die, you will cease to exist. It will be beyond my power to save you.
Well, ain't that a down to Debbie? Really? Alright, I'll end it there, because I think that's the start of a new chapter. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next episode when we play as a... Who knows? Take it easy, guys.